you now. You see?
You said who's this Mr. So listen, listen, my man. He said you must come there.
Master Philip.
He said you listen, you said you must come here and vandalize the transformer.
The engineer said I can go.
He said what?
I can go.
You can go.
And do it. I was filming, that's okay.
So he was going to pay you.
I don't know. You see?
You just came here and then I mean what? You wanted to kill yourself?
This morning, that security for you, was speaking with him and Eunice on the phone. I was knowing it was my plan.
You must just stay like that, ne? Listen, you must just stay like that so that we can switch off. So that we can switch off. Hey, my brother. Hey, Muna. Hey, Muna. Hey, my brother. Hey, my brother. Hey, Muna. Stay like that so that we can switch off. You mustn't move there.
He said, hey,
yeah,
the only one
who
was caring about me.
Hey, this
when
is
I come
unfair.
To my hospital.
I think
I don't understand you too.
Oh, no, sir. I don't
understand you too.
I
understand
you. You
see,
I don't
want to give Mr. Peter. When I see the one lady.
I mean, who's Peter?
Peter's the boss of the hospital manager. But the father is a big boss.
So they are working with electricity.
You see? I'm doing everything there.
For them?
Yeah, you can go and check the cable by Rostek.
You vandalize for them?
Friday, you want to burn. Because they don't want to call it. Check it.
Hello, morning, next again.